I'm, you know, the thing is, I'm alone now, but I'm not lonely, and I never make fun of loneliness because it's a serious, awful, awful thing. But I've seen it accidentally get made fun of, and it was great. Here's the story. I went to see a movie called Jay and Silent Bob Strike Back many years ago. It's great. It's great. And I went by myself. And I was, you kind of have that feeling. I don't get that anymore. When I was younger, I was like, I'm going to a movie alone. I'm a loser. So I go in there, and I look, and everyone else in the theater is a dude by himself. And they all look like Silent Bob. All of them. Chubby guy, beard, acne, too much popcorn, two empty seats. Chubby guy, beard, acne, too much, right? Want to be like, guys, pair up, you're all the same. But I think they wouldn't enjoy that. And before the movie started, a preview came on. And it was for that movie, 40 Days and 40 Nights, starring Josh Hartnett, right? This is back when Josh Hartnett was 22 years old and just, wah, like a sweet piece, you know what I mean? Like, fucking tomato. Like, I'm not even gay, but I would, you know what I mean? Woo! Tell you what. So, he's on the screen, just a head and shoulders shot, like, hey, what's up? Doing that thing of like, oh man, like, so hot, I can't, it hurts. It hurts how hot I am. I can barely see you with all this hotness in my face. And he goes, I'm not supposed to have sex for 40 days and 40 nights. And this girl comes out of nowhere and licks his whole ear. Yeah. And goes, ha ha. And then she's gone. And he goes, ugh, it's gonna be rough. And all the Silent Bobs go, ah! Fucking, why'd they show that preview before that movie? Like, not all, like, were loud. Most just deflated, like, meh, 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 meh. But there were a couple alpha nerds that were like, fuck you! Try 40 years! I there are times I felt like I didn't deserve to be in a relationship, because I've done stupid shit. I should never drink and then get high ever in my life. Like, my girlfriend and I were drinking, and she's like, let's hit a bar. I'm like, great. She's like, let's get high first. And I'm like, you know? Like, okay? My every part of my body's like, don't do it. You know what always happens? You make a fool of yourself. And I'm like, this time it'll be different, brain and soul and spirit and body. So we get high, and we walk to this bar, and I kick the door open like Wyatt Earp. Boom. Yeah. Because I expect to hear the music of Thin Lizzy or AC/DC or something. Nope. Pitch black room. I see it's packed by the number of heads. Silent. All I hear is, B, 1, 0, 4, N, 2. It's bingo night, right? But I'm so blasted, I think it's like the new Skrillex tune or something, and a beat's gonna kick in. B, B, agadah! Like, when's it gonna kick? So I'm standing in the middle of the room getting ready. In the only lit area, right? Girlfriend's like, get a bingo card. I'm like, oh, it's bingo. And you know when you're messed up and you try to act like you're not messed up, and you come off 10 times more messed up than you actually are? It's like, hey, how are you? Doff of the cap. I'm not wearing a hat. That was weird. Okay. Hi. Lovely breasts. You're a man. Why the fuck would you say that to anyone?